but it will be again. And we must continue your training.
Okay.
We're almost at the summit. Nothing's gonna stop us.
Calm yourself, boy, and stay behind me.
This thing.
Intense.
Hold.
Whoa, what was that? That looks like a root of the Yggdrasil tree. Is that its sap?
Crystallized sap. There's power inside.
Incredible! I can't believe we fought a dragon. I was aiming for its eyes, but I kept losing my footing. Do you think this is their home? Did they move in after the giants left? Or are they why the giants left?
Boy. The air grows thin here. No more questions. Breathe.
Oh, yes. I see. You hear that? Sounds like someone's screaming.
Wait, boy!
It's Sindri. Can you kill something that big?
If we can catch it off balance.
I can distract him.
What are you doing?
We have to help him.
PlayStation exclusive.
Break right. Find an angle. Wait for my mark.
Thank you.
okay?
Yeah!
I have a plan. Be ready to lower the crane on my mark.
I don't know how this thing works.
I do not care. Be ready.
Sean, I can't wait till you get to this part. Oh my god.
And you?
But nobody's killed a dragon for hundreds of years. Not since the grand culling of the worms. And unless I'm mistaken, you did all that for me.
You are mistaken. The dragon was simply in our path, nothing more.
No. The dwarf brothers? No.
But you saved me, and that deserves compensation.
What are these?
Braided mistletoe arrows. Straighter than Heimdall and perfectly weighted.
Thanks?
Oh.
The brother fight?
Hold on. Not that. Have you seen my brother again?
Yeah.
I don't know, apparently.
Oh, and that I'm selfish. No, I'm sure. That I value a weapon's look. No, over its purpose. That I'm pretentious. No, and uptight. Fussy. I know what he thinks. But he can't hurt me any. Ah! Burn that.
I do not have time for this.
No. Wait. I have a better idea.
What?
I just need a tooth from that dragon. Watch where you grab that. Never mind. So unclean. Oh, so unclean. Oh, the smell. Perfect. That should do. Yeah. I am not touching that. Just hold it out. Now, run that along the string of your son's bow. Just humor me.
Atreus, your bow.
Two passes should do it. Ah, gently, now.
Whoa.
Oh, sure. Now you're impressed. How do I explain this? I've added a new vibrating power. I see. You figured it out on your own then. Just never mind. I wasn't just explaining the beautiful and complex artistry of my craft or anything. No, just anything to help you. Yep.
Oh,
Where shall we begin? Now, watch where you throw this thing. Good, good. Also, remember to breathe. Don't forget to wash your hands.
Feels like it wasn't that long ago we were hunting deer. Now we fought dark elves, trolls, and ogres, and a dragon. I feel like we could be anything now.
We win because we are determined. Disciplined.
I highly, highly recommend a controller for this game.
Superior.
There we go. Want me to shatter it? Oh, I'm gonna like this. Strange though. That one didn't completely blow up. That crystal. I shot it once. It's glowing again.
Yeah, these dudes are ridiculous.
Never get tired of shattering things with this.
Here, boy. Another one.
This one's called Emir. Mother tried to tell me this one. Are giants coming out of his armpits? I think that might be Odin stabbing him. Yes, sir. Interesting.
God of War. No, that's Kronos.
We must be near the top. Not long now, Mom.
Because we got two people that are brainwashed. Ooh, I have all upgrades. What the heck? I have right now Nord's Tempest. I'll play in a minute. I'm just buying, I'm purchasing my, well, you said you were going to play Dexter, so pretty sure you're going to watch Dexter. Alright. I will, End of my God of War here. Right before I go up into the mountain, so.